I met SOWORE first time in 1992. That was the early part of the year. While I was in Unilag, I was in the Federal College of Education Technical Akoka. The student unionism in Federal College of Education Akoka has been disbanded around 1986 or 1987 thereabout. Something happened in 1992. We had a provost then who was treating us as if we were primary school students and all that. Sometimes 1993, when we discovered that we could not do it on our own, we have to run to our colleagues in Unilag to see how they can help us. SOWORE was the student union president of Unilag then. So we ran to SOWORE and we met with them. Then we have no student union, so some of us just gathered ourselves. We ran to them and said, we need your help. So we told him everything and he said, no problem. Lo and behold, on the day of the convocation, so the provost was on the campus, he was ready to receive the minister while he was waiting with the registrar of the college, waiting for the minister to arrive. As the minister was entering, SOWORE convoy came thereafter, so he went straight to the provost office before he could even receive the minister. Because even we thought with the military guys around, the policemen around the minister, that we won't be able to achieve what we wanted to do that day. The minister tried everything he could, but when he saw the firepower from the students of Unilag and the FCET Akoka, they couldn't do anything else. I was taken to Unilag. He was taken to the OSU office, that's the president's office, and he said, no, he's not going to do anything. He was still thinking, trying to make some contact and all that. But when it dawned on him that he was not going to be part of that convocation, so he signed those agreements, and we have student union in our school now. And some of those treatment that we were getting from them before, it's no more happening again, that we are now in charge and we are in control. So we now felt that, what can we do to honor this great man? And we just felt that, okay, let's name the whole five after this great man and call it SOWORE HALL, just to always remember him, that the role he played.